organizing community art, such as a mural painted to promote inclusion in the wake of racial tension, or providing urban access to produce like free garden kits given out during pandemic lockdowns. These are just a few ways Brittany Reno has impacted her community this summer. The river to the south and the highway to the north give Sharpsburg its own little nook of 3,500 residents within the greater Pittsburgh landscape. One Sharpsburger leads the local sense of community. After earning a degree at Pitt and pursuing nonprofit opportunities, Brittany Reno decided to make Sharpsburg her home. In 2015, she was elected to the Sharpsburg Borough Council. In 2016, Reno became executive director of Sharpsburg Neighborhood Organization. Brittany is committed to engaging people by promoting access to housing, encouraging environmental awareness, and supporting economic development that preserves Sharpsburg. Brittany Reno is a Mazda hero. Her efforts continue as she pursues a Master's of Sustainability from Chatham, all while commuting there in her Mazda CX-5.